Hello, friends. It's Mr. Williamson, and for our music lesson today, we are doing our final read aloud to honor Latin Heritage Month, and that is the book Tito Puente Mambo King. Yes, 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 yes. But before we start our story, there is some body percussion that I'm going to teach you that we're going to use throughout the entire book. Now, if there are pieces of this body percussion that you cannot do, I encourage you just to speak out this rhythm. So the words that we're going to speak are tomb or our feet, tomb, and then we have tika, your turn, tika. So we have tomb, tika. And if you can't snap, you can either pat on your body or you can just say tika. So, we have tum, tika. Here's the next part, tak. So every time you have a tak is a clap, tak. So we have tum, tika, tak. Let's try it together. One, two, here we go. Tum, tika, tak. One more time, tum. Tika tak. Here's the second part. Tick. Back to the snap. So we have tum. Tika tak tick. And then we go back to tum. Tum. Tick. Tum tum. So all together I'm going to speak it first and then I'll play it on my body. Tum. Tika tak tick. Tum. Tick. Tum tum. On your body, it looks like this. Tum, tika, tak, tick, tum, tick, tum, tum. And you can use both of your feet to stomp. Again, if there's any parts of this that you cannot do on your body, feel free to just speak the rhythm. Tum, tika, tak, tick, tum, tum. So throughout the story, there will be opportunities for you to do that rhythm. And since I'm holding the book, there's no way I can hold the book and do the body percussion. So I'll rehearse that with you one more time. Tum, tika, tak, tick, tum, tick, tum, tum. Thumbs up, sign around applause. I know you're brilliant and I know you're gonna practice. You can either pause the video and practice that rhythm as many times as you want because guess what? It's pre-recorded, friends. Yes, technology, we love it. So here is our story about Tito Puente, the Mambo King. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, clap your hands for Tito Puente. The Mambo King plays and sways as people dance the mambo, the rumba, and the cha-cha. And look at the bottom of the page. We have our rhythm. One, two, speak with me. Tum, tika, tak, tick, tum, tick, tum, tum. Can you do it on your body? One, two, here you go. Tum, tika, tak, tick, tum, tum. Yes. Before he could walk, Tito was playing music. He banged spoons and forks on pots and pans, window sills and cans. And we have our rhythm again. Can you speak it with me? One, two, here we go. Tum. Tick-a-tock, tick-tum, tick-tum-tum. Tum. Can we play it in our body? One, two, here we go. Tum, tick-a-tock, tick-tum, tick-tum-tum. Tum. Yes. He was so loud, his neighbors in Spanish Harlem said, "Get that boy some music lessons." And that is exactly what his mother did. Tito loved to dance too. Tap, tippy, tip, tip. Every year, his church held a Stars of the Future contest. Little Tito danced and spun and tapped and drummed, and Tito won. He was named King of the Stars. Over the year, Tito became king 4 times. Bam! Slam! When he wasn't playing music, Tito played baseball with sticks on the streets of his neighborhood. Tito performed at parties, restaurants, and clubs. His first band was called Los Happy Boys, and their music made people happy. During World War II, Tito was in the Navy. He joined the ship's band and learned to play the saxophone and write music. After the war, Tito went to Juilliard School of Music and dreamed of having his own band. On weekends, Tito played magical mambos and beautiful cha-chas with different bands at the Palladium Ballroom in New York City. People loved dancing to salsa and the rhythms of Tito and his timbales. Still, he wished he could be the band leader. Tito's dream finally came true when he led his very own big band, the Tito Puente Orchestra. He wrote music and recorded more than 100 new albums. He made music with Celia Cruz, Santana, and La Lupe. When the Tito Puente Orchestra played, the tambourine sounded like rain on metal roofs. The horns blew high and loud and strong and low. The claves clackety-clack, clackety-clack-clack, and everyone's feet went tippity-tap. Best of all, Tito played the timbales. And it looks like we have our rhythm from before. One, two, speak with me. Doom, tick-a-tock, tick, doom, tick, doom, doom. Now, can we do it on our body? One, two, here we go. Doom, tick-a-tock, tick, doom, tick, doom, doom. Yes. Ooh, oopsie. In 1978, Tito won a very special award called a Grammy, the first of 5. It was a way of saying, thank you, Tito. Thank you, Mambo King. Thank you for making us want to dance and sing. The dancers twirled, the lights swirled, and the mambo went on and on. And here's our last couple of times to do our rhythm. One, two, speak with me. Toom, tika, tak, tick. Toom, tick, toom, toom. One more time. Toom, tick, a tock, tick, toom, tick, toom, toom. One, two, on your body. Toom, tick, a tock, tick, toom, tick, toom, toom. Toom, tick, a tock, tick, toom, tick, toom, toom. Yes. And here's a short biography about Tito Puente. Unfortunately, he is no longer with us. There is a picture of him right here. Ernesto Anthony Puente Jr. was born at Harlem Hospital in New York City in 1923. Everyone in Spanish Harlem called him Tito for short. Not only was Tito Puente considered the king of mambo and the godfather of salsa, but he was at the center of the Latin jazz explosion. His musical career spanned half a century and crossed both musical and national borders. During his lifetime, Tito Puente recorded 118 albums and won 5 Grammys, including the Grammy Lifetime Achievement Award. He collaborated with the most famous Latin musicians of the 20th century, including Machito, Santana, Willie Bobo, Gloria Estefan, La Lupe, and especially Celia Cruz. Tito founded the Tito Puente Educational Foundation, which offers scholarships to students to study music at the Juilliard School of Music. He wanted to inspire other young musicians to pursue their dreams. And that, my friends, is Tito Puente, the Mambo King. Now, we've been doing a lot of toom, tick-a-tock, tick, toom, tick, tum, tum, over and over again, but it doesn't really make sense without the music. So what I'm going to do, friends, is I'm going to play a song by Tito Puente that incorporates this mambo rhythm called Oye Como Va. And as I play the song, you are free to do tum, tick-a-tock, tick, tum, tick, tum, tum on your body, or you can speak out the rhythms, or if you have instruments or things to play around your house, feel free to play out this rhythm on that. You can use spoons, forks, shakers, things that go booms, things that go tick, things that go tom to play out this rhythm. Okay, thumbs up. Here we go. Here's Oye Como Va. Play out the rhythm. Get ready, friends. That he collaborated with the queen of salsa quite frequently. And from last week, we know the queen of salsa is, drumroll please, Celia Cruz! Yes! So, I figure we end our class today by doing a little salsa to a collaboration between Tito Puente and Celia Cruz. And I have a video to show you of one of her more famous songs called Quimbara, and they're doing it live together. And so let's watch the video and do our little salsa steps that we learned last week to end off our class. Here we go. Cruz and Tito Puente doing Quimbara. So friends, for this upcoming week, I would love for you to share with me one thing that you learned about Tito Puente today through our read aloud, and or you can show me the tum tika tak tick tum tick tum tum rhythm in your body, on an instrument, or speaking on Flipgrid. So I look forward to seeing your videos, letting me know about Tito Puente, or showing off the rhythm that we learned in class today. Thank you so much, and I can't wait to see you next week. Bye-bye, friends.